Boys and girls, in today's experiment, we're cooking up a spooky brew. Boys and girls, Professor Doodad here, and it is time again for another spooky science short. That's right. And today we are mixing up a spooky brew. That is right. It is going to be something called Ooblik. That's right. It comes from a Dr. Seuss's book about Bartholomew and Ooblik, a gooey mess. Now, there are a couple things you're going to need. You're going to need some cornstarch, actually 2 cups of cornstarch, some food coloring, a mixing bowl, about a cup of water, and a spoon. Now, boys and girls, it's going to get a little messy because you are going to use your hands through part of this. So I'm going to roll my laboratory jacket sleeve up. That's right, we're going to sleeve up because part of this mixing we'll be doing with our hands. That's right, part of this spooky brew we are going to be mixing with our hands. Now, what first thing we're going to do is remember that we always need an adult to help us out. So if we want to be safe scientists, make sure you have an adult around to help you during any of our science short videos. So here we go. Let me just pour the cup of water in first. Okay, the cup of water will go in first. You can do warm water. That does help mix with the cornstarch. And then we're going to take our spoon and we're going to take our cornstarch and we're just going to do a little bit at a time. We're going to do a little bit at a time. We're going to mix it together. And we're just going to pour in a little bit more as we go until we get a, well, just a mixture that is pretty thick, a gooey, slimy mixture. Now that we've got it stirred up, we are going to add a little food coloring. And we're going to continue to mix. Now we get to use our hands. It's getting really thick, so we're going to use our hands to mix it all together. Ooh, I told you it's going to get messy. It is a mess here at the lab. But boys and girls, we have made Ooblik. Now, Ooblik doesn't follow Newton's law on viscosity. It doesn't follow it because it's a liquid and a solid. Did you know that? Ooblik is a liquid and a solid. So now I've got my Ooblik made. I will show it to you. And it looks, well, it looks like it's liquid, doesn't it? Yeah, it looks like it's liquid. And it kind of just oozes off. It's kind of like a spooky brew. But what makes it spooky? Well, boys and girls, it's not a liquid and it's not a solid. It's kind of like it's both. Because if I hit it, it's hard. My hand will not go through it. But if I do it really slow, my finger will go right into it. See, look at this. With it really slow, it just kind of comes right off, just ooey gooey. But if I do it really fast, it doesn't go in. Look at that. That is amazing, and that is science. That's science, and that is Ooblik, or our spooky brew. Boys and girls, this is so much fun. You can even walk on it. That's right. If you walk fast enough, you can walk so fast and run across it, you would not even sink in it. That's what makes it so neat. So I hope you enjoyed our spooky science short and Ooblik, our spooky brew. And make sure you take a picture, hashtag at Doodad's Lab, so we can make a highlights video with all your pictures making all these different experiments. And boys and girls, we will see you very soon. Bye-bye.